What's up, YouTube? So today I want to show you guys how to record your Apple TV's video feed. So basically screen recording your Apple TV and what you're doing on your Apple TV. This won't work for like Hulu and Netflix if you guys are thinking as like a DVR option, but this will work for screen capturing, for game screen capturing. And so I have an Apple TV 4th edition here, and what you guys are going to need is a USB-C cable, which actually doesn't come with the device, so make sure you pick one up. Don't buy one from the source because they're too expensive. Anyways, make sure you can get these for like 12, 13 bucks. I wouldn't really pay any more. It goes into the back of your device here, so right on the USB. Just make sure that you have that plugged in. You will need a computer for this. I'm going to show you guys on a MacBook using QuickTime. So you will need a MacBook as well. So once you've connected all of that together, we'll just plug this into the MacBook. So from here, we have the other end of the cord, and you're going to want to plug this into your MacBook. And now let's head to the MacBook screen to see what we do from here. Alright guys, so we're here on my Mac Pro. This is the computer I just plugged the USB cord into. Now, what we're going to need to do is open up QuickTime. So what you want to do is you want to head to the Finder here and go into your Applications folder. And now you're going to want to search for QuickTime, which should be in the queue here, right there. So double tap QuickTime. Now you're going to be prompted to open a media file, but instead of doing that, we're going to go up here to File. We're going to go New Movie Recording, just like that. This window's going to disappear. Now this is going to pop up, and obviously we've now discovered the Apple TV, and here we are. So I've already set this once to do this, but what you essentially need to do is you need to come here and choose the camera, which would be the name of your Apple TV that is plugged in via USB, and then you can choose if you want it to record from the TV itself, like the Apple TV, or if you want to record from the microphone. So you guys should see here me talking. I'm, you know, working on the microphone here, but if I switch this to over here, there we go. So now let's actually move around on the Apple TV a little bit. So you can actually see here I can make a full recording if I just click the record button here. So now all of my actions are being recorded, and I could use this, you know, to make videos for you guys and stuff like that. So here I was just on YouTube. I'm not sure what happened there, but go back in. Some applications will actually not allow you to view, like go in them when you're screen sharing, but this, for example, this is a YouTube right here. I can go over to my YouTube and we can play one of my videos, so I'm not infringing on anybody's copyright here. And so my YouTube, let's see if we can play one of my videos here, unboxing, and this should play right through, record right onto the device. Now you can see the volume moving here because it's actually recording the audio coming off of this video feed. I don't hear it unless I turn up my MacBook. I actually have it muted right now because we're doing this recording with you guys, but I would actually be able to hear what is going on. So let's pause or stop this, which now gives me fully, and you can actually hear the TV now click back on with those sounds. So now I can play this back. So if I wanted to play this back and see how my recording was, we can see here as I'm moving around, you can see the video. I did skip kind of to the end here, guys. And then you can hear the audio there. So this will record full audio, full video, just like I showed there. If you want to save this, you would actually just come up here and you can choose the name and then whereabouts. So we don't want to tag here. Get out of there. Oh, so actually you'll want to go up to here to File and then Save. Sorry about that. That won't work there for you. You can choose where you'd like this to save. So say I wanted to save it to my desktop and then hit save. And then QuickTime will quickly build the media file for you, which now would appear on your desktop. So anyways, guys, that's how you record with the new Apple TV 4. You can, like I said, you can use this for video, YouTube videos, and lots of other reasons. So game capturing if you play games. Anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel for more videos, and we'll see you again next time. Cheers.